How does ADAR work? ADAR enzymes, which are naturally present in the cells, can be used as powerful tools in treating diseases. To understand how, we first need to explore the functions of ADARs in the human body. RNAs are produced in a process called transcription, where the genetic information in DNA is copied into RNA. The information in RNA then serves as a blueprint to produce protein via translation. But before translation occurs, the RNA can be processed in several ways. One way involves changing specific nucleotides, or letters, in the RNA code. This is called RNA editing. RNA editing helps ensure that the produced protein functions normally. It can also create slightly differently functioning proteins. One common type of editing is A to I editing, where A nucleotides, also known as adenosines, are changed into I nucleotides, or inosines. So, how exactly does this work? RNA strands are never completely linear. The nucleotides can pair together to create double-stranded structures within the RNA. This is when a specific cell machinery enters the story, the ADAR enzymes. ADARs find the double-stranded structures and bind to them. They then edit A's, adenosines, into I's, inosines. Later in the translation, when the cell machinery called ribosome reads the RNA blueprint, it sees their I's, inosines, as if they were G's, guanosines. After additional post-translational modifications, the functional protein is produced. So what does this A to I editing performed by ADARs accomplish? One of the natural roles of ADARs is to help the immune system protect the body against external aggression, such as viruses and bacteria. To be specific, ADARs allow the immune system to differentiate between the body's own RNAs and the RNAs of intruders. So, how does this differentiation happen? To fight against viruses, certain immune proteins attach to the double-stranded structure of the virus RNA. This sends an alert signal to the immune system, which then cleans the infected cell from the body. However, in the body's own RNA, ADARs perform A to I editing, which prevents the immune proteins from attaching to it. As a result, the immune system is not activated. Another example of ADAR's biological function is their vital role in the maturation of brain cells, the neurons. Neurons share essential information with each other via channels. During the development of the brain, some channels need to be replaced by new ones. At the premature stage, the RNAs for new channels do not contain inosines. This allows for a certain activity in the channels at this stage. Once a channel needs to be changed into the mature stage, ADARs perform a very specific A to I editing in the RNA. This changes the specificity and the function of the newly created channel. Of course, the immune system control and maturation of neurons are just two examples of the many essential activities performed by ADARs. ADAR enzymes are present in all human cells, and it is a broadly active mechanism. ADARs have the ability to target adenosines with high specificity to turn them into inosines. There are over 16 million known locations in the RNA where ADARs perform A to I editing throughout the human body. This makes A to I editing a potentially powerful therapeutic mechanism for multiple disease areas. ProQR scientists have been at the forefront of ADAR research for years and will continue to push the boundaries of this promising area.